Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to The Witcher 3! Look at this! We just killed the giant, or a cyclops, Goliath! Oh, and we haven't even looted him. There's a greater red mutagen and a whole lot of crowns. And a magic sword! Hello, magic sword! What can you do? Where is it? No, it's not the... Alright, it's right at the end. Dahlia. It's a silver sword. It's not as strong as the one I have. Naturally. And it's got only 80% durability. Right, okay, fine. Another thing, right, that I looked at is... I've got one point. And I looked at all the different tabs, and I saw something that's quite interesting, which is in combat fire. They seem to have put new general skills in there. And this one lets you ignore bombs and special bolt effects. Now, I kept saying that the Dimeridium bomb is the most useless bomb ever because you can't use... I mean, I can use my signs as a sign build when I throw this bomb. I'm thinking with this skill, I don't have to worry about that anymore. And Dimeridium bombs finally become useful to me. But I also feel like I want to try the rend. So I feel like I want to put a point in that and just exchange it for the world for now. So I think I'm gonna do that. Ooh, nice. And then I've got a sort of a proposition, which is, if I'm not totally mistaken, I have under my consumables, yeah, I have a wolven hour. Oh no, that's not what I meant. Anyway, I know where to get that potion that resets all the skills, and I thought we could potentially reset the skills and... I don't know. I mean, I certainly want to keep the Gwen. But we could go instead of Ard. Oh, instead of Igni, we could go for Ard. Or for... Yeah, for Ard or for... Jürgen. Or we could look into the Alchemy tab. Because you can do a lot of things with bombs here. Anyway... I'm open for suggestions on that one. I'm gonna try out
Brave
the rent.
Kid, Guillaume.
Pomerin oversaw his upbringing. Guillaume is his kin.
Okay, right. That's the rent. Oh, wow. I mean, that looks powerful. But it takes a long time. Can I somehow make it happen faster? Oh, yeah, I can. Great, okay. I'm interested to see what that does. Wolfsbane? Have we had Wolfsbane before? I don't even know. Well, this mill is certainly not a mill anymore. It's just a pile of rubble. Can I get into the house? It would appear so. Oh wait, actually it would not appear so. Unless I can, say, jump over this thing? Ah! Look at this! Geralt can jump like... Nobody else can jump. Of course, it's useless because it's locked anyway. How about this house up here? Is that locked too? Or can I actually loot a few things here? A Chardonnay! Corks! A patched up vest? And a false teeth. Okay. Any more stuff? No, apparently not. Fine. Is this door closed as well? Yes, it is. Is this door closed as well? Damn it. Yes, it is. What is this? Oh, Bryonia. That's gonna come in handy, right? Mutations and Grandmaster Witcher gear. Oh, Grandmaster Witcher gear is what it's called. Now, you can undergo additional Witcher mutations to unlock new capabilities. Okay, how do I do that? Soon you will run into a messenger who will deliver. Okay, right. They say a master craftsman lives in Toussaint who can craft Witcher gear of unequaled quality. What's more, you receive special bonuses for wearing all of... Now you get special bonus for wearing all parts of a set. You will not regret this investment. I doubt I will. And if it's only for the looks of it, I'm interested in it. Anyway, sheathe your... Shovel, Master Witcher. We gotta find the place where the body was found. You know what? The language sort of, I mean, they're talking English, but they
get used to the way you knights talk, especially how you switch back and forth between flowery and, well, near normal.
We are knights errant in the service of her gracious magnificence. When we appear in her name or speak on her behalf, we are bound by tradition.
Well, I see. Okay, that's how it works. No, anyway, what I wanted to say
Let's
is
go.
While the accent seems sort of like maybe French, as I said last time, it would
no one here. They must have removed the body already.
Let's look around, make sure they didn't miss anything.
I feel like I'm in Greece, purely from the looks of everything, because I've been to Greece a few times, and it sort of feels like this sunny sort of trodden path kind of thing that we had in Crete. I mean, that people have in Crete, for example. Right, what are you... Ah, use your witches as search for the riverbank. Alright. I mean, I'm gonna search the riverbank, but I'm... Damn it, all of those are locked. That's annoying. Right, footprints. That's great.
Hobnailed boots, multiple sets of prints. Ducal guard, clearly. Let's see where they went.
What's a ducal guard?
Walked along the shoreline.
Perhaps the body lay on the bank.
Maybe, maybe not. Oh, that sounds like drowners. Our old friends, the drowners, they're everywhere.
Got guests. Careful.
Holy what? There's scurvy? Jeez, that's new. I think the fire animation is new too. Could that be? Looks more fiery and less... Oh. Fire looks more yellow. Is that just the filter they've put on in Toussaint? No! Oh! Okay, they explode. So there's sort of a mixture between... those ghoul thingies? No, one called ghoul. What were they called? And they shoot out... Oh, wow, they shoot out... What's it called? Nails. Not nails, no. Spikes. They shoot out spikes. Those dead bodies that explode, I can't remember what they're called. Who happen to be quite commonplace in The Witcher. You know what? How about I'm gonna use a rent on you now? Right, that didn't work out well. Come on! Ah! I didn't get to try it.
Drawn here by the smell of blood. Let's keep looking.
The Beasts of Toussaint. Come on. What are they called again? They're necrophages, right? And they would be called. Rot fiends, that's what I meant. Rot fiends, they're like a mixture between drowners and rot fiends, the scurvers. Scurvers. Though it was just a pile of rotten meat till it started to move. One real two? Oh, necrophage oil, I could have put that on. Yeah, gotta get used to putting my own oil back. I'm sure it says somewhere that they're like a crossing between those two monsters, but I'm too, you know, too interested in how the quest goes. I can't be asked to read the entire monster entry. I mean, as always, you can just pause it and read it yourself. I doubt anybody wants me to read it out loud. Ooh, I don't know if I have it, or if I'm having a bad day today again with the whole talking thing. Blah, sorry. Gotta stretch my mouth a little bit. Use the witch's sensor as a river. Oh, right. That's where we were. We've lost the track over here. They're leading further into the water. And there seems to be somewhat of a body.
Soaked scraps left of the victim's clothing. Good quality cloth.
A wealthy victim, correct?
Looks it.
And...
Blood. Guardsmen pulled these nets out of the water, then cut the mutilated body free.
So it just sends the nets for clues the guardsmen might have overlooked.
Make sure they didn't miss anything.
Oh, right, okay. What's that? Can I... Nope. Fine. I'm gonna dive down. I wonder how it looks underground. Oh, underwater in Toussaint. Well, pretty much the same as every... Ducal Guardsman boots. The underwater landscape looks pretty much the same as it looks in the rest of... What's this country called? Or is Toussaint another country? I don't even know. Man, I really have no idea about the whole political situation. Man, I have an idea about the political situation, but I don't have an idea about where Toussaint is situated, and... Well, I guess it must be out of Nilfgaard's reach for now? Further inland, maybe? Because Nilfgaard and all the other places are sort of near the water. Near the sea.
A noble's accessory, clearly. Need to comb the bank.
And not just near the sea, but Skellige is in the sea. It's just a bunch of small islands. Alright. What's this? What's this? Come on.
Look, a boat was launched here. Guardsmen must have loaded the body parts onto it, taken them somewhere. Need to find out where. I'd like to look at the corpse before it starts to decompose.
The inn. Its patrons must have seen the guardsmen, which direction they took. We should ask there.
They're all looking. They seem to be awfully interested, and they seem to be awfully static.
Seems we've got ourselves an audience.
You think this surprising? The locals will tell the children of children they do not have yet of the day a quartered corpse was pulled from the river.
Right, because that happens never in Toussaint. Is that it?
One thing. Found a handkerchief in the water, monogrammed d.l.c. Mean anything to you?
Delacroix? It cannot be. Was it he the beast slew?
Oh, seems, man.
So. Knew him well?
Long past. We were close friends once, but our paths diverged. He was a man of extremes. Standing by his companions, no matter the odds. Fighting his foes to the bitter end.
Foes? You have a lot of them?
He did. But I do not see what that has to do with the beast. Ah, Geralt. You've struck a raw nerve. Memories of a time long past, to which I'd rather not return now.
I understand. We can talk later. Let's go to the tavern.
I shall have to leave you soon. Return to court.
Barely got back to Toussaint.
A knight in the service of her illustrious highness knows no rest. In fact, I'd feared I would return too late to fulfill my duty. Yet it seems I've arrived in the nick of time.
Well, isn't that fortuitous for you? Oh, wow. I didn't know running over an empty bucket, wooden bucket, is gonna make this kind of ruckus. Ho ho ho! Anyway, I miss The Witcher. Isn't it hilarious how already in the first quest you have the kind of putting in these small Easter eggs? Guys called DLC. Ta-ra! And we're playing a DLC. Ah, oh, man. Love it. That's all I can say.
Go, go.
I freaking love this game. It's such a shame that this is the last DLC, too. I really...
Once you have finished examining the corpse, be sure to report to Anarieta.
Anarieta?
Her Grace, the Duchess. I forget myself at times. We address each other by our first names in private. Never in Pomeran's presence, however. He finds such familiarity offensive.
Yeah,
a watering hole for traders, smugglers, boatmen. But you will find no better crayfish chowder in all Toussaint.
The way he's just jogging along. Anyway, what I was gonna say is I hope they sort of make this modding tool better that they brought out. so that fans can actually build on this beautiful game that is Witcher 3.
Naught else, Sir de Peyrac Peyren. I see time has not dulled your senses.
We would be honored if you would join us. Your companion as well.
But why do I not detect even a whiff of crayfish chowder?
No soup today, on account of there being no crayfish. I reckon you've not heard, but all I caught was a corpse. I awoke at the crack of dawn, as I do each day. But when I looked up, I beheld a blood-red sky.
This corpse is precisely why we're here. For the man whom you've invited to join you at the table was summoned from a far-off land by her gracious magnificence. He is tasked with tracking and killing the beast.
We invited two men to join us, yet since Sir de Peyrac Peyren in temperament is more akin to hare than hound, I surmise the other is the hunter. With whom do we have the pleasure?
Geralt of Rivia. Sorry, Milton introduced me already? I sort of did, in his very bloomy way.
Name's Geralt.
A humble introduction. You've clearly not tarried long with Sir de Peyrac Peyren.
Spare us the petty insults. Geralt is a master of the Witcher in trade. He has questions concerning the beast's last victim.
I was the one to find the corpse. The sun had just risen when I awoke, sat straight up in my bed, looked out the window, and beheld a sky red as blood.
Ask her, please, or we shall be here till winter.
Yeah. They're all talking in this very flowery voice. Way.
Must have been early in the morning. Went to check your nets and then...
I stepped out of my hut and saw...
By my troth, to the point, man. You found a body ensnared in your crayfish nets. We know this already. What happened then? Did you see anyone nearby? Did you spy anything noteworthy? Anything at all?
Not a soul around, just me. As for noteworthy... Well...
What did you see? But be warned, if I hear the sky was red again...
I saw... a head. Bobbing, eyes bulging, the tongue blew and popped out. Next to it, a hand rocking upon the water.
Get a good look at the body parts?
They gave me such a fright, I bolted to town fast as my legs would take me, then returned with guardsmen who told me to keep out of their way. They had a hard haul. The parts were so tangled up in my nets, they were forced to cut them.
Right. Right. Okay, we know all that already. I mean, is there any new information you can give us?
Need to examine the body. Know where they took it?
They ferried it across, then loaded it on a cart and hauled it to a cellar at Corfo Bianco to keep it cool, see?
What? Why, Corfo Bianco is Baron Rossell's estate. When he learns they've turned his cellar into a morgue, he'll set his hounds on them.
Oh, would you look at that? There's a woman. There's a woman!
Who was that? Woman who just left. Didn't see her before. Didn't notice her walk in, either.
Doubtless Linus, the innkeep's daughter. But hold, Geralt, because this is an outrage. Rossell's vineyard was auctioned off? Inconceivable!
It is no secret the Baron had gambling debts up to his ears. It finally came time to collect. His creditors auctioned off his property. The Ducal Chancellery bought it, in fact. Rossell now bunks with his brother in Vicar Farrow.
I told Rossell he'd get his comeuppance. How long can one draw on past heroics? His creditors must finally have defined that his promises meant nothing.
Such are the times. Today's knights are pale shadows of the heroes of yore.
It's true what they say. God sent the beast to punish us for straying from the old paths.
Which old paths? I mean, as far as I can divine for myself, you're about as old past as possible.
So folk think the beast's divine punishment.
Knights have turned their backs on the old customs. Where they were defenders of the duchy, they're now defenders of their own tushes.
Why, you insolent?
Let him talk.
The Duchess trades in titles, grants honors to Iltuis. We've strayed from the path of virtue, lost the gods' favor, so the gods sent retribution.
Don't listen to that nonsense, Geralt. It's rehashed street preacher Codsworth.
Yes, the rebel rousers have been sprouting up like weeds lately, each offering the same bill of goods.
Okay.
They say anything else about the beast? Besides it being a messenger of the gods?
The Toussaintois are no fools. They see clearly the beast kills on days honoring patron saints.
Picky monster. Thanks for the hospitality. Time I examined the corpse.
High time, in fact.
Bianco lies a short way from here, near the tourney grounds. Just follow the road and you'll arrive.
Not coming with? Oh yeah, duty of some sort calls.
Some sort? Her grace bestowed a great honor on me, even before we departed for Venice. I'm to play the hare during this year's game in the palace gardens. When you see me in my costume, you will wet yourself laughing.
I'm tempted to ask a few questions, but it sounds like a long, complicated story. One involving lengthy digressions into local history and tradition. So, see you later, Milton, and good luck.
He's playing a hare at the garden games? Oh, man. I gotta see this. I'm pretty sure we're gonna get to see this, right? Oh! Of course, there's an innkeeper. Can we play?
Normally, I'd encourage you to try our famed fisherman's chowder. But alas, we are all out of crayfish.
Could replace them with something else. Perch, for example.
Replace crayfish with fish? I beg you. What next? Vinegar for wine? Parsley for thyme? Huh? Your nordlings are a pleasant lot, but about cuisine you know nothing.
Other than it has to, you know, be nutritious.
Got any gossip? Fishermen talking about anything interesting?
Yes, about a nortling who would replace crayfish with pike.
Asked a serious question.
And a tactless one. I do not eavesdrop on my clients, and I certainly don't repeat anything I chance to hear.
Well, that's a shame. Could make a good penny out of that. Just saying.
Show me what you got in stock.
What do... Oh, there. On the right, that's what you got in stock. We've got a croissant. Oh, camembert. Great. And that's what? Chicken... Oh, that's not at all what I'd like to eat. Herb toast. Maybe. Pork rillets. Flamiche? Flamche? I don't know what that is. A ratatouille. Ratatouille. Yeah. Whatever. That looks... Honey croissant looks nice. Duck confit. Fish tart. You know, I'm not a big fan of fish. Baguette with fish. They really love their fish here, don't they? Bœuf. Börschin. Irgendwas. Oh, butter. Baguette with camembert. See, that's my taste. That's my jam. Onion soup. Or an onion soup. I could go for an onion soup right now. Chocolate souffle. I think we're gonna get ourselves two onion soups and a chocolate souffle. Come on. And in exchange you can have my hams and fish, because you seem to need it. And maybe some chicken leg, because I, you know, don't really go for chicken legs. And pepper. There you go. Have fun with that.
Thanks. So long.
Oh, dear fellow, with a fishhook like that, you must have your pick of the ladies.
Doop 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 doop. And let's look at the notice board.
And wine
wanted,
no,
the White Wolf.
Measures.
What? I am wanted? The Witcher Geralt knows as the White Wolf is wanted to serve as a guide. Okay, right. Notice from the Ducal Charmelongo. Blah. Ducal Charmelon. I don't know. Calling all knights errants and other strongmen. Strongmen, okay. That might be a quest too. Announcement of the Office of Internal Revenue of the Duchy of Toussaint. Okay, is that a contract? Due to unique nature of the Belgrade estate and its important role in the production of wine, bringing great fame to the Duchess in the auction. Service voluntary keepers of peace. Yeah, that might be a contract. The Great Buclea Gwent Tournament. Ha ha! Gwent again. And a contract for a witcher.
Ducal clerks looking for help. Could be good coin to be made.
I do suspect so too. Yes, yes, we know that. The summons, the logs, and a few other things. What the hell? I know it that we can update quests like this.
Appearances deceive, Witcher.
Do appearances deceive, big game hunter? Let's have a look on the map, should we? Knights for hire. Blood and Wine quests. Places where you can begin new quests from the Blood and Wine are marked with a red exclamation mark. Except, I don't see a red exclamation mark anywhere. I guess that's meant for when I'm not in Toussaint. We've got a lot of notice boards here, and that looks like the main city. Man, this is a big place. All for us to run around and muck about and have a lot of fun. Before we're gonna end this episode, I just want to explore one undiscovered location just to see what this place has got in store for us. This strange country. Oh yeah, and we're supposed to get a message from some professor soon, so we can get into mutagenes upgrading, mixing something or another, which sounds interesting as well. Damn it, why? Oh, hello. Yeah, that might have been a mistake. Let me go from the Gwent side there. Instantly, that's not good. Are those? What the hell? Are those ghosts? Barghest! Barghests! Weren't those the monsters from the very first Witcher? And I'm sure they're specters, right? So where is my specter oil? Food and drink? Ah, there we go. And the specter oil is one of the red ones, right? Necrophage, beast oil. Maybe it's the gray one? No. Elementa? Of course. It's the exact opposite of red. Turquoise. Foul beasts! Oh yeah, and because there are more than one, I guess I'll go for my whirl again instead of... Ah, man! Well, that is sucks. Ooh, not good. Damn it! What are you doing? You're supposed to get yourself a shield. Better, closer. You should know about Barghests. Can I look them up already? I'd say, you know, I put my money on Spectres, right? Where are Spectres? There we go. Eternal. No, that's not what I meant. The Wraith from the painting. So is it Ogrid? No, it's Goliath. Okay, so in other words, you're gonna tell me once I've defeated them. Balls. I'm sure we can just get another kind of bomb. I don't have the skill yet to put a dimeridium bomb to not do any damage to me. So we go for the northern winds again, I guess. Oops. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Shit, I don't have anyone left. Moon dust. And a dancing star. Let's use the dancing star, why not? Yeah, let's use the dancing star. In you go! Oh shit. Of course I have to activate him too. Woohoo! One Barghest down! Almost. There we go. Yes! Great! Now we're gonna find out what they're allergic to. I keep saying allergic. What's the actual word I want to use in this place? What they're vulnerable against. It's moon dust. Yeah, I know, but they don't really annoy too much with their transformation spectra, I thought so. And the ʑmin sign. Well, my ʑmin sign is not really very special. I am going to try my other things though. Come on.
How you like that?
How you like me now? That was a good one. Awesome. Oh, would you look at that? And it's still not dead? Oh yeah, now it's dead. Come on. Last Barghest. No, it's not the last Barghest. There's still one skulking around. In your face, man! Damn it! Last time I used it, it was exploding in his face. Oh, wow. Can he suddenly spit fire? That's new. Ooh. There we go. I'm sure we're gonna get a chance to use the Ren sooner or later. Not against those monsters. Oh! Well. Somebody hanged himself. That's gruesome. I really hope the shoes are not the only thing I'm getting. Neil Puer's farewell letter and Toussaint Ducal Guard's Captain's Boots diagram. Some chitinous shells. Or a calcum ore. That's new. Okay. And the farewell letter says, "Now I know life is perfect, life is excellent, life is full of magic, beauty, possibility, and drama, surprises, numerous surprises. You, father, are also in for a surprise. You did not wish for your son to become an actor, you chose another home for him, the army, so your son is a surprise for you. His feet will never touch the ground again, he will never again taste life's beauty, and you, father, soon must reach up to your son's hanging corpse and take the sack full of crowns for which you sold his life to Butch." Okay. That's sad. Anyway, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Comment, and if you could, subscribe.